Well, you know, imagine to leave your life and your establishment and your family and your friends and your country and, you know, go in the other side of the world trying to find some hope. It's a big decision. But, you know, being there, I understand why they do it. Because, you know, the instinct of survival, it's one of the strongest. And trust me, I know that very well, because I've been in situations where I had to survive. But I think right now the biggest, you know, challenge and struggle for is to find, you know, the right path and go to where the hope is. Because there is hope, and there is hope for a better tomorrow. But to find, you know, the actual last resort, whatever, it's pretty challenging because, you know, sometimes people don't like you. And there's a lot of obstacles on the way.